what you will hear tonight will be pretty much the distillation of our own personality, individual identity, coming together in this universal language. And that is just very special. And only jazz music allows you to do that, improvised.